Body goes, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, I push it down. I'm the one with a good time call, phones blowing up, ringing my doorbell. I feel the love, I feel the love.
One, two, three, one, two, three, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, three. Throwing by till I lose count.
Oh, I'm gonna swing from the chandelier.
Full until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. Help me, I'm holding on for delight. Won't look down, open eyes. Keep my glass full until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight, on for tonight. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight, on for tonight. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. Yes, I'm just holding on for tonight, on for tonight, on for tonight, on for tonight.
Pakinggan na lang natin kung ano ang masasabi sa performance mo na ating
jury. Diyos ko na, kakaiumpisahan
natin kay Sir Jed Madela.
Alam mo, this is something we have never ever seen before. Literally, wala kaming nakita sa'yo. Pero that's what made this stand out. Yeah. Kasi wala ka talagang ginawa, tumayo ka lang doon. And it was all about your voice and all about your big hair. Buting nga nalang pinaharap siya eh. Di ba si Sia usually kumakanta, nakatalikod.
Nakatalikod.
Nakatalikod lagi.
Naawa kami sa kanya kasi hindi na nga kita yung mukha tapos papatalikurin pa namin. Di ba?
Explainin natin kasi, honey, bakit ganun si Sia. Lahat ng music videos niya,
puro hugot.
Yun. Ayaw niya talagang nakikita siya. Kaya may
rason siguro. May rason siguro.
Meron yun.
Kaya isa lang masasabi ko, Siang Sia, kakakay. Congrats!
Pakinggan muna natin, ibahin natin ng konti, Ate Shawi.
I'm very happy, Kakay, na nandito ka ngayon sa season 2 ng Your Face Answer Mirror because you will have the opportunity to show everyone what you have got. Diba?
Totoo naman. Thank you so much!
Napakahusay ng pagkakagawa mo ng paggaya mo kay Sia. Napakahusay ng hagod mo, ng pag-awit mo, pati yung merong tones si Sia na nakuha niya eh. Diba? So, it's not an easy song to sing. Kakay, just keep up the good work and I will be very excited to see what you will do pa in the coming weeks kasi ang titindi ng kalaban mo. So, it will all depend talaga on how great your performances will be. Congratulations!
Thank you po. I love you!
Maraming
love
salaman, you. Ate Shawi. Ito naman pakinggan natin, sir. Gary Valenciano.
One thing I can say about Kakay, you're doing Sia. Tonight, I did not see ya.
Uy! Ang ganda.
Okay?
I did not see ya.
Nakita ko si Sia. Hindi ko nakita si Kakay tonight. Hindi ka gumalaw. Okay? Wala kang galaw, katawan. But you didn't have to do that because you moved all of us with your voice. Sana lang, sana narinig pa namin isa pang beses yung kasi isang beses mo lang ginawa yung buong chorus na yan. But it was enough for me to say, we got ourselves a good show. We got ourselves a good Kakay here.
That's right. Kaya salamat sa inyo.